When upon life billows, you are tempest and tossed. When you are discouraged, thinking all is lost. Count your many blessings, name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord has done. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever time of day you find your ears listening to the sound that is flowing from your speakers. This is CJ, C-E-E. J-A-Y. Welcome back to CJ Spiritual Sports Segment HBCU edition for the 2017-18 football season as I sprinkle a little spirituality in your sports. It's your uncle, your next door neighbor looking out for you, and your shoulder when you need to lean. Without further delay, let's chop it up. The SWAC was running and gunning with several games yesterday, and unlike the MEAC, they have one more week play, but I digress as Alabama A&M cruise past Kentucky State 21-13 with two scores from quarterback Dylan Smith. Alabama State got past Mississippi Valley State 16-10 as Hunter Hansen booted not one, not two, but three, wait for it, field goals in the battle of the SIP. Jackson State, oops it. The SWAC East Division champion Alcorn State in a blowout game, 7-3, as Terrell Kennedy caught what ended up being the game-winning TD. And finally, Texas Southern befuddled Arkansas Pine Bluff 24-10 with Brad Woodard running amok for 128 yards and a score. The conference standings in the SWAC still have Grambling ruling the land overall and in the West at 7-0 and Southern at 5-1. And in the East, Alcorn State has a record of 6-2 and Alabama A&M at 3-3. As mentioned earlier, Alcorn State will be in the SWAC championship game in December, and they will play either Grambling or Southern, which they are due to face off against one another next weekend. This sports segment is dedicated to the people of Sutherland, Texas. And may God provide you with peace, comfort, and strength today and days yet to come. Make sure you follow me on Twitter at @IamCJJoseph and like me on Facebook at CJJoseph21, and tune in next time to CJ Sports where I will sprinkle a little spirituality in your sports. Until the next time, be blessed and remember to count your blessings and name them one by one.